Number three, that individual utilizes whatever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blessed him with skills in order to serve the deen. Regardless of who you are, regardless of what you do, you have something special. Use it to serve Islam. Can be Facebook, it can be recording, it can be making DVD, making a CD, it can be giving khutbas, whatever it is, which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala given to you. If you possess the correct aqeedah, you use this to serve the deen of Allah. وَتَحْمِلْ هَمْ هَذَا الدِّينِ. Ya ikhwa, the problem that we have, a lot of the people worry not about the deen, about the religion, about conveying it to others.